Today we're playing a game called Bake a Cake. Now I tried to load Bake a Cake one and it didn't load. So yeah, this is my character. And I've got the Dainty DM shirt because I love Dainty DM. Okay, let's get our grabber here. Wait, I think this is how you do it, anyways. And I'm guessing you put it in there. This is this is our cake, right? Yes, it is! So I'm just guessing we grab our cake. I have had a little experience with this. So today we're playing a game called Roblox. I know nothing about this game. But I watched one of Dainty DM's videos on Roblox. And it looked amazing, so. And I think it was actually, getting eaten. Let's do it, normal temperature. Okay, so there it goes along. Why does it not have any color on it? Wait. Green and apple frosting. Cherry frosting. Oh, yep. Grape frosting. We gotta do grape. I don't like grape, but for purple is my favorite color, so we're just gonna feed our cake to the giant Nubin. Watch him eat us. Also, I am going to get eaten by him. Wait, no, I don't want to. Bye, little cake. Gulp. So, wait. To the control room. Back to the control room. The new burp, huh? What does that do? Uh-oh. I think I did something. Yep, it burped. Excuse me. I don't even know why I wanted to do that. Excuse me, though. Why did I do that? Okay, come on, we're back. What's this? Going through it. It's done nothing. Okay, I'm gonna go through the cake machine now since we've already made a cake. Oh! Looks like we don't have to. Let's just feed ourselves to a ginormous noob. So, guys, we're fixing to get eaten by a noob. Giving life to the life of the noob. It's fun, 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 fun. Giving life to the life of the noob. Living life in the life of the noob, it's fun for everyone. I'm like, are we supposed to be there? Now this is 2 again because I couldn't load another one. Is there a disco ball down here? No, there's no disco ball. Oh, we died. Oh my gosh. So we're going through the cake machine now. I'm turning into a cake, guys. Guys, oh gosh. I went in the cake machine. Okay, we're going into here. Whoa, what happened to my face? Ah. You went in super hot. Okay. I'm gonna, this time, I will do lime. Wait, nope. Blueberry. Stick? No, no, just do that. Wait. Cakes eaten from zero. He had 0 cakes. That's a lie. Probably eaten like 1,000 cakes. Okay, come on, let's do this. We turn into a cake. This game is so easy already. I'm just turning my mouth crazy now. Now we're gonna go into the shop and see what we buy. Whoa! Yeah, I'm definitely not ready for that. Okay, many of you. and your mother, okay?
Whoa.
I'm assuming that we can't touch these. Let me just jump over this. Oh, I got you, master. Oh. Oh! Almost died. This is my first time playing Roblox 2, so I don't know anything about it except there are like 1,000 games, and I just saw this one, and there, and I'm like, oh, I wouldn't have played it so far. Oh, bad. Eek! Guys, if I fail this now, I'm not coming back. Yep, I touched it. I completed the army! That was easy. Okay, guys. If you don't know what I'm gonna do right now, we're gonna go to the cake museum. Just to see what they have in store. So, come down to the cake machine. Or, well, museum. That cake is sore. These ruled alongside with the cake bats a million years ago. Cake bats? Cakeosaurus? These are cake bats. Legends say that they ruled the earth millions of years ago. Interesting. These must have been like scientific experiments with cakes gone wrong. This is the epic cake. Legend says the cake roam the earth millions of years up. Oh my gosh! It just says roar. It's a ginormous cake with no legs, no vicious teeth. It says roar. Is the cake monster? And it says that the cake monster could still be found today. I turned into a cake monster. You guys remember that? What's next? Is this VIP or? Here is the bonus room. This is bonus room. Dun, 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 dun. Nope. Well, guys, I think we all saw something that we wanted to go to. The water. Underneath the map. So guys, I think from the lobby, I think we saw something, didn't we? Yeah, this is what is this? Guys, do you know it's a whirlpool? Where does it take you? Oh my. We just got trolled, guys. We just got trolled. The ultimate troll. That was ultimate. No, I don't want to go. 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 But what was that other thing? I don't know what that other thing was, but let's get some to go find out. You know what? I should go to buy something in the store. And maybe there's some money in the cake machine. And make a money cake. And get so rich. There's that room that we were in. Remember that room? We were in. There you go. I will do a part two of this if I don't make it to it in this video, which I'm probably not because it's already at 9 minutes and 45 seconds, but. Yeah, guys, we weren't able to see this. Wait,
is that?
Guys. It's a ginormous cake that I can't even get to. Guys, we know these whirlpools are an absolute troll, don't we? Yes, this one's a troll too. But where does it lead? Where does it go? Why are there even more whirlpools out here? I don't even think they were supposed to be in the game. Oh no! I did it again, guys. I think that's gonna be it for this video.
Bye.